The National Council of Churches of Kenya now wants the government to issue an amnesty for past corruption cases for individuals who repent and surrender their ill-gotten wealth. The Religious Umbrella Body says this was the only way the country can heal and move forward. The NCCK made the proposal even as Deputy President William Ruto said no one will be spared in the ongoing fight against corruption. Francis Mtilaki attended the NCCK's 63rd General Meeting and now reports.
As the war on corruption intensifies, the National Council of Churches of Kenya seem to have a different approach on tackling corruption cases.
The wisdom, Your Excellency, of the NCCK Executive Committee meeting includes the possibility of offering amnesty for past corruption.
The statement perhaps sending shivers among many, including the DPP Noreen Haji, who has been active in the war on corruption. The men and women of the cloth believe that repentance is the way to go.
To provide a critical incentive for beneficiaries of corruption to repent and turn their lives around, speed up justice for Kenyans who have suffered immensely on account of corruption, while enabling us to clean up our pasts.
Deputy President William Ruto opened the 63rd NCCK General Assembly at Kanamai in Kilifi County, emphasized the need for the church to protect the gains and strides made in the graft war.
I am not suggesting for a minute that we are a perfect society. But our story is gathering pace and the plot is positive. From where we are, it is easier to go forward than to go backwards.
With this year's four-day conference being that we may be one, aligned to the Building Bridges initiative, the deputy president urged their religious leaders to join the party towards having a unified country after the decisive 2017 general elections.
And that is the desire not only for the church to be one, but also for the nation with all its ethnic groupings, with all our diversities, that we may be one.
Politics does not define us. Elections do not define us. Kenya is bigger than whoever is elected president or deputy president for that matter.
And the NCCK in particular.
Francis Mtilaki, KTN News, Kanamai, Kilifi County.